Happy Akira Day! That's right, this is the anniversary of the day when the anime film Akira premiered in theaters. And whatever you think about the film, it helped usher in a new era of anime aimed at an older audience. Up until that point, anime was generally assumed to be aimed at a preteen, tween, or young teen market. And Akira was such a high-budget film that made such money that it really opened the doors to anime aimed at an older audience, anime that could be sophisticated and adult-oriented. So thanks, Akira, for doing that. Again, you don't have to love the film. It's a weird film, but it did definitely push things forward in some way. And I want to take this opportunity to mention that I'm taking a vacation this week. I will be house-sitting, actually, and I'd hoped to get some other stuff done in terms of the regular streams and getting all that set up at the other place, but that's hasn't worked out. So unfortunately, I will be not doing any of the weekly anime streams this week, which will be a good opportunity for me to take a quick break and just relax for a little bit and come back next week with all the regular stuff, drawing and workshopping and world building and all that kind of stuff. I do plan on releasing a video going over this season's anime, though, the summer 2018 anime season, so look forward to that coming out this week. But other than that, it will be a week off. So hope you all enjoy your summer, have some time to watch other things, do other things, and until next time, thank goodness we have more serious anime these days than the stuff we got back in the early days of anime. Count your blessings. See you guys next week.